Hello and welcome to this new video of Tunic. Oh no, they're dead. Arms, you want it? It's yours, my friend. As long as you have enough rupees. Rest in peace, by the way. I didn't know, but apparently he died in like 2016, I think. What the fuck is that? Bro, am I playing Risk of Rain right now? They divide! Oh god! Can you imagine if there was a Terminator that did that? Just let it grow. It'll be that long eventually. Okay, so these guys are not just strong. They get rid of your health. That's wonderful. I'm a big fan of that mechanic. That was useful that I got the gas mask. Now my health is low. Though to be fair, my hair got that long after 2 years. So yeah. Kinda took a while. Nice, a new health potion. Perfect. Darn. Okay, I kind of realized I need to go back. Can't go anywhere from here. Bro, why do you deploy now? Oh, I know why. To annoy me, because now I have to go back again. Damn it. Bro! Thank God. Made a run for it and freaking worked. By the way, is the game too loud for you guys? Because it's kind of loud for me. Though to be fair, I'm kind of comparing it to Visage that I played yesterday, which was very quiet. Because our game gets quiet, we can make loud noises. This is all boss. Catch. 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 Bro, I'm fighting the automatons and the terminates at the same time. Ouch. Bro, how? Is this a real one? Please be a real one. Do not attack me. Thank God. Wow, that's a lot of them. The hidden vault. What do you mean hidden? It's not very hidden, it's right in front of me. Dead. Come on, it's not dead. Just watch. Probably gonna open the door right behind us too. I'm guessing this is a boss fight in there. Well, there's a teleport. Where does this go? Oh, this is how I get here. Now let's see if there's any point in coming here. Oh, so I could have come here at any time, but couldn't have gotten out. Okay. I guess that's how it's hidden. Neat, another boss fight. Catch! Catch, I said! Is that a lady? Nice cleavage. Oh god. Oh, you got bombs? Well, I got bombs too. Okay, not cool. Bro, what the fuck? Okay, how am I supposed to actually attack you? Wow, she's got booby physx. What does this do? Tincture? Increases attack, decreases defense. Oh, well that explains a few things. Bracer, increases attack, decreases. Whatever the fuck that is. Oh, it's a fire, there's a fire sword apparently. Oh, the muffling bell allows you to, like, be quiet. Okay. Do I have anything good? What's the heart? God dang. The heart, lucky cup. Alright, the heart just makes it so they drop stuff sometimes. Sixty seconds. What? What? What's that supposed to mean? Am I supposed to just stay in the water for like 60 seconds and then it'll give me like a star? What's that supposed to be? Because fuck. Bro. Oh, come on. I feel like I've hit you so much. How have I not done more damage? Good. I take her off balance and she still manages to like get me really easily. Grab the thing. I'm not sure how you're supposed to kill that one. Is that like a secret strat? Because I'm not doing like any damage to her. No, maybe this is the part why I need to use this. I like those things, they just toss themselves off the cliff. Come on, bro, stop. Freaking spam. Oh, come on. I was so close. I guess just like be in her face. That's literally it. What is that thing? Job, you hit yourself. Yeah. At 1 HP again, but hey, 1 HP in a dream. Hell yeah. Yes. One more and I'm done. This game is short. The last one, where could it be? Oh, right, the mountain! Still not sure exactly how I get in the mountain, but... Right, that's all I... The only place I need to be now. Wrong teleport again. I think this leads to the mountain. We're close to it. What you doing here? The game just gave me so much for no reason right now. Thanks for the easy kills. Maybe I'll go, like, check the salesman. I wonder if he sells only by region or just every time you find him. I hope it's every time you find him and not by region. Because otherwise I have to, like, go meet him in other places. Yes! Not enough. 395. You gotta be kidding me. Well, I'll go toss my coins down a well. Where is there a well? Is there a well here? Okay, there's no well in the area. Big fan! Not what I meant to. Damn it. Oh wait, I totally forgot to activate that one. Well, to be fair, it's probably just a teleport, so it doesn't really matter. No, this is not where I want to go, right? Yeah, actually, I want to go there, so... Sounds like that. Is this how I get to the mountain? I kind of forgot. I forgot there were big boys too. Bro, you guys don't die in one hit. I fought you guys so often against that one mage, I mean the librarian, that I thought you died in one hit. Guess not. Okay, there it is. There's a mountain. Oh. I found a way. Okay, that's ice. Can I destroy that? Nope, that's ice. I'm starting to struggle understanding the geography of this place. Okay, I don't... So this is not exactly where I wanted to be. Let me check the manual. What does it say about the ice mountain? Oh, this is telling me each and every one of the teleporters. This is the Eastern Vault. Right, I kind of forgot to go to the Eastern Vault. Now that I think about it. I pretty much went everywhere. Except for that. Then that's where I need to be. That's probably how I'll find out how to get into the mountain. Because there's kind of nothing. Oh, because I'm probably missing like 9 pages here. Yeah, so maybe the Eastern Vault will give me the 9 pages I'm missing there. That'd be useful. Wait, there's gotta be something right there, right? Nope. Now I just need to, like, try and remember how the hell I get to the Eastern Vault. Because I kind of forgot. Ouch. I think that's the way, but I'm not sure. Whee! Oh, come on. Oh, come on. I'll find a way to get close. There you go. What do I get? Yes! Nice. One more. I'm pretty sure the Eastern Vault is that way. By the way, can't upgrade. God damn it. Let's try and read that. Forest Fortress. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's where the Eastern Vault is, right? Hopefully. Can't quite jump there. Or grapple there. What's the point of this one there? Oh, finally! I can toss some coins. Da-da-da-da! Is that another slot? Hell yeah! Another slot! Neat! I'll take this one then. Now you need more coins. Not what I... I'm sorry about that. I didn't want to kill the guy! I wanted to grapple to him. Didn't quite work. Okay, there's not really anything I can grapple to. There's gotta be something in the cave. There has to be a way to go there. Oh, that's a shop. I remember that. What's up, pussy? Coin? Can I buy it? Nope. If I could sell you stuff, that'd be great. But I can't sell you anything. Can I? Yeah, it doesn't quite work. Here, there's something over there, but I can't grapple to it, so... You know, it said water 60 seconds. And like, not making a noise, so I'm trying. Let's see. Do I get anything if I stand in the water for 60 seconds without doing anything? Forgot to look at the time. Okay. Sixty seconds is long. Okay, it's been 60 seconds. Nothing has happened. What does it mean? Like a star? Water? Oh, is it that when I walk in the water, I actually don't make a noise? Is that it? No, because what sense would it make? Like the 60 seconds bit. That part makes no sense if it's just standing in the water. Like, makes no noise. Nothing to do here? Oh, guess so. I'm pretty certain I never came here. Cool, progress! Okay. Mushroom, mushroom. Oh, cool. That increases MP. Nice. Betcha, 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 betcha. Mushroom, mushroom. Great. Now I'll have that song in my head for the entire day. Always the rest of the day. Thankfully, it's 3 p.m. Won't have that song in my head for long. Ooh. Bucket. I'm glad there are no mimics in this game. Lots of buckets though. Hey, bro. Tag, you're it. What's that noise? Where'd you come from? That must be potion. No, HP. As if I needed more. I have so much HP. God, I'm on fire. Help. I wish you could grab the candle and like make it a fire weapon or something. That'd be cool. Huh. I can't see anything. I'm glad I have a lantern, by the way. Because most of the time when it's dark, my character just doesn't use it. Oh, cool. Another medallion. Yay. Oh, come on. I couldn't see myself. Okay, maybe I could see, but not like quite see. Cool, new page. Bro, is that like a shadow Ganondorf? Oh, cool, I found a bunch of pages now. Still nothing between 41 and 50. Darn. God damn it. Come here. Here I come. Easy. Nope! Wrong button. Nice. Why were you hiding there? Especially since there's nothing down here. Bro, do the hearts also give MP? Or did I imagine something right there? Oh, cool. What's this? 5 potions. Those are the ice grenades, aren't they? Is that an upgrade? Yes, that's a stamina point upgrade. What's up, guys? Go boom. Neat, I can rest here. I won't rest. Give stamina. Thank you. Okay, can I either get MP or HP? I'll get HP. Such a big HP bar. Was there anywhere to go from down here? Doesn't seem like it. Alright, so I'll go rest and probably fight a boss. I'm almost certain there's a boss after this one. What's up? Fight me, coward! Ouch. How dare you have a shield? Come here. What'd you get for setting me on fire? Oh god, I need to find a way to connect the other one, don't I? Yep, that's most likely the only way to open a door. Gotta find a way to connect this. Stop. Nope. What the? They can teleport? No. Get the guy, not him. Bye. Bro. Well, I guess that one didn't want to teleport and just died. Shortcut. What happened there? What did I fall? Stop. Okay, I'll take the mana. Thank you. Perfect. Now I can continue. I hope. Oh, no. Come here. Yeah, I can go. I got a medal, so give me a sec. I'm gonna toss that one. Yay. Catch! How did one of them burn but not the other? You both got hit by the same thing. I don't know where this one is going. But I'm guessing I got the door. Son of a bitch! Ouch! Ouch! That burns! Bro, I drowned you. Bro just teleported out of drowning. Realize the hero. Huh? Bro, I did that by accident. I didn't even know that would do something. Huh? What was the point? I don't really get anything from doing that. Aha! I'm guessing this makes you faster. I'll try that one. Oh yeah, this clearly makes you faster. Not by much, but I'm pretty sure now I can dodge just by walking. Perfect, I've opened the way like that. Bam! And now I can get the last piece of the puzzle. And then I guess I can finish the key. Is this game no, this game's supposed to be 17 hours long. Don't tell me I'm gonna finish it in like 8, maybe 6. It was supposed to be way longer than that. Maybe there's more to it. To be fair, I haven't done the mountain yet, so you know. Interior of the Eastern Vault. Okay. It probably means you need to kill the boss. All right, no problem. Bro, I can't move. I can't move! What the fuck? I can hardly hit him. I can't move. Okay, wonderful boss fight. The fight where you just can't move and can't really do much. Huge fan. Let me equip my fire. Hey! Ouch. Okay, he's actually not that strong, so it's actually extremely manageable. Not really good at hitting you. Because it's so big. That's what she said. He is way too big for his own good. There you go. I win. Flashbang. What's this? It's mine. Yes. What is this? The magic rod? Or just a key? It is just a key item. Darn. Would have been funny if I could have used that. All right, it's way above me, actually. I forgot about that. All right, so let's shove that thing in. Oop. Yes. Woo, 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 woo. Do I need to pray here? I'll pray. That's the last one! I've got all three! I got the Triforce, let's go! But what about the mountain? I wonder if that thing cares about, like, me having all three pieces. Hey, sword, I got all three pieces. Okay, the sword does not care. I mean, it's surrounded by three pieces, so it should care, I think. Alright, let's go back. I think this is it. Nope, that's the wrong one. Wait, I know in the manual it says... Okay, that's what it is. Yep. Thank you. I really like being able to run so fast by default now. Pretty great. All right, I got all three. I did it! Now what? Okay, now what? I would like a reward. Game, can I get my reward? I've done everything. I feel like a reward's in order right now. Maybe I can get the sword now? Oh, there it is. Hey, what's up? Will you give me a sword now? You have got to be kidding me. It is treason, then! Ouch! That's not good. I'm dead. Oh, that's no good. Oh, so I guess everyone on this island was actually really dead. What the fuck? Okay. Okay. Whatever you say, bro. Cool, so I'm dead too now. I wonder if they expected me to actually win. Nah, they probably expected me to die, since, I mean, there's something for when you die. Stop. Swamp. Okay. Cathedral. Ghost? Oh! Cool, the ghosts have different stuff. I'm rediscovering the world. Neat. Why am I talking to people? I don't understand the language. Old burying ground. Okay, good to know. I think, I'm not sure. There's nothing. Is there absolutely nothing to fight in the afterlife? Is there anything I've killed just not dead? Yeah, I get none of my upgrades either. But that means I have default attack. In terms of attack power. Wonderful. Spooky. I mean, ghost! Bro, what? Okay. Oh, fuck you, ghost! These guys aren't worth fighting. Oh, the hero's grave. Oh, can I obtain the unlocks by praying at the hero's grave now? Bro, can you fuck off? Bro, you guys need to chill. Nah, not too many enemies. Fuck. Ah. Run. No, not that way. Not that way. Not that way. I'm good. I'm good. Run. Oh, God. Keep running. What the fuck? Bro. Sure. Cool. Well, let's run again. Darn. And something about stamina. For sure, I'll equip that. Oh, some of them don't have legs. Oh, fuck off. I guess I killed everything. I can explore safely now. I hate that you can't fall. Like, except for one part. Apparently in one part I fell, but most of the game, like, you just can't fall down. I don't know why. Mine. Cool. Another coin. Oh god. I'm not quite sure you're supposed to fall. These are so annoying to fight because you took all of my power away from me and they barely give you anything. Like, I deserve more for fighting those. But I mean, this is late in the game too. So like, why reward me so poorly? Cool, another medallion. Thank you. Oh, come on, I dodged. Give me game. I'm running. Fuck off! Why? That's a one hit! Come on! Oh, just let me rest there. They really decided to like implement a part that's just bullshit in this game. Like seriously, I made so much progress in the game. Just to get tossed in a part of the game where I, like, all of my progress just doesn't matter anymore. Except for my potions, that's the only thing I get to keep. Now I do no damage, I have no health, I have no stamina. Wonderful. I wish you didn't fucking punch them so far so I could keep punching them. Fuck off. Can you like throw it even farther? I'm scared I won't like miss them. I blocked, but sure. Come here, bitch. Watch. Bro, what the fuck? My fucking shield. Fuck you. Now I can rest here. Bro, you... What? Oh, interesting. Okay, there's nothing else. Okay, what's in there? Oh my god, I feel the boss fight. Well, you know what? I will fight that boss in the next video. So thank you all so much for watching this video of Tunic. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you all next time in the next video. Bye.